Hey guys, welcome to Fur Tutorials. Guys, today I show you how to create smooth collider deformer animation in Cinema 4D. So firstly guys, I take plane and increase size, go to object, breadth size I take 500 cm and height same 500. And now guys, increase segments, I take like 150 150. And now I go to display, select odd shading lines, this my plane, and guys, I take sphere radius, I take only 10 cm, and again copy this sphere, copy, and second sphere I take 15 cm, right? After that guys, I go to simulate particle and use emitter, and emitter rotation change like -90° and up, right? And guys, select this both sphere and make child with emitter, select this emitter and show objects check, and guys, increase frame like 300, yes, increase and play. Yeah, great guys, go on stop animation, take 300 and speed is good like 200, but change variation like random 90 and 90, yes, and go on back and play. Yeah, great. And now guys, stop. I take collision here, select collision and make child with plane. Guys, select this collision and firstly I go to object and restore shape, take only 10%, and guys, go on collider, select this emitter, drag and drop in object, right? And guys, I go to advance here, size increase like 3 and step I take 5. That's it. And guys, play. See guys, this is really smooth. Actually guys, I change sphere radius, like radius take 7 and second is take 10, yes, and back and again play. See guys, this is really smooth. It's like a raining effect bubble, right? And now guys, I apply material, I go to create and load material. This is my Cinema 4D studio light and material. Guys, I give you this material and my project file link in description and open. Guys, I apply blue material on plane, yellow material on sphere and purple this sphere. And I apply light. Yes. Guys, flow and background down and set light. Over at softbox, go in mid, that's it. Go on back and last time play. See guys, this is really smooth, right? And guys, lock camera and check and lock this camera angle here. Right click Cinema 4D tag and use protection. That's it. And guys, I go to render setting. Guys, I take full render setting. So I take full HD frame, this, and current frame all, anti, select best, and ambient occlusion. Maximum temp I take 128 and accuracy take 100%. And guys, effect, global illumination, and global illumination medium sam is good. Close. And guys, my animation is finished. Take full. Okay, go on save. I take AVI movie. Go on desktop, create folder, this like animation, and take any file name and render and press OK. So guys, my animation is finished. This is my simple small tutorial. If you like my video, please share and subscribe my YouTube channel. And guys, you can download this project file, link in description. Thank you.